Oh, honey, she's orange. Hey guys, so I am headed to Broken Bow. I'm gonna be there for 2 nights, and then I'm going to Grand Lake, which is another lake, also in Oklahoma, to stay with my cousins and my dad's side of the family. We haven't seen them in a really, really long time, obviously, because of COVID and everything, but we all, my whole family has been tested, and we're negative, and my grandmother's doctor cleared it to where we can come up, so we are super excited to get to go, but I figured I would take y'all along with me. It's beautiful, both the lakes we're gonna be on, so that alone deserves to be captured, but yeah, so stay tuned, and hope y'all had a great 4th. Hey guys, so tonight it's the 4th. We're gonna cook and then go to a fireworks show. So this is what I'm wearing. It's kind of hard to tell, but it has little straws on it. But super festive gold accessories that it won't pick up on. But yeah. Alrighty, so just finished eating dinner. It was so, so good. We made a roast. Kyle found it on Reddit and I doubted it because it was a Reddit recipe, but it was so good. I'll attach it down below. But that being said, super bloated. So I changed, still festive, still have my gold accessories on, but I'm just wearing this USA t-shirt that I got at Walmart. And, whoop, can't even tell, Free People cut off shorts, but just wanted to be a bit more comfortable. So this is the look. Hey guys, so part 2 of the vacation. I am headed to my grandparents' house on Grand Lake and gonna take y'all along with me.